Waypoint mark. Move. Setting waypoint. Marking elite hostile.
Has now been destroyed.
Marking rally point. Waypoint marked. Move.
Head for target location.
It's mine now.
Waypoint mark, move.
Head for target location.
Thank you. Wonder what this operates.
At last, I am free. I swear fealty as long as you are here.
Find and return the Aetherium canisters to the extraction rocket.
Try to move with some vigor, strike team. The Aetherium begins to degrade the moment it is removed.
Radiation. It will impair your vision and...
That's the last of it, Dr. Strauss. Here, go for rocket launch.
Control, initiate launch sequence.
Internal guidance, solid check. Starting launch procedure. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Satellite confirms the rocket is en route to delivery site.
Finally, once I have the Ethereum, my work may continue.
Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
Strike team, essence conversion modules ready to be deployed.
Affirmative. Strike team, get to the ETM drop zone.
Waypoint mark, move!
Ah.
empty, boys. Head for target location. Marking rally point. Rally point.
Strike awaiting orders.
siphon essence from infected specimens. The capsules will convert the material into one of many dark ether objects.
Coordinates locked in. Initiating deployment. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
I always love this part. Look up. Here they come. Begin once the plasma field is operational.
Establishing plasma field perimeter. Plasma field perimeter established.
Here we are. The module attacking reduction conversion.
Essence capacity at 50%. Complete.
There's still much to learn about this process. Secure the object and move to the other module. Assistance continues to be crucial.
Beacon location has been identified. Raptor 1, strike team ready for evac.
I refuse to submit. Strike team LZ is too hot for evac. Clear him out.
Got him, Requiem. Heading to perimeter and coming home.
That's how Requiem does it. Come on home.